I think it's similar to young people everywhere, that classical music is also for either really weird people or for old people because they can't listen to anything more.
No one has sort of tried to document these people who have sacrificed the better part of their lives in training up people who will be the future maestros or who will carry forward the tradition.
My forefathers, they came here, so my tradition is like 300 years old.
Classical music has the ability to calm the mind and concentrate thought.
बोलने की चीज, आँख देखने की चीज, कान सुनने की चीज, ये हमारी कोशिश का नतीजा नहीं है, ये हमें ईश्वर ने, अल्लाह ने, गॉड ने हमको दिया है, लेकिन हमारा काम है कि हम क्या बोल रहे हैं, हम क्या सुन देख रहे हैं, हम क्या सुन रहे हैं।
Most classical music is a meditation. It's like you become totally focused and single-pointed through it, and then you can go very deep inside you and touch a chord which very few people, other people can, and that gives you a high higher than the highest high that one can ever think of. You know, there's, even while listening to it, sometimes you get that high. And mind you, I've tried out other highs too.
They don't have time now. Life has become so fast. Nobody has time to put 4 hours.
ये जो नया generation है, जो नए बच्चे हैं, उनको अगर ये कह दो कि 4 बजे भोर में उठना है, तो बड़ी बहुत बड़ी मुसीबत है उनके लिए।
Modern generation is very choosy, questioning type, but only thing that I try to drive into their heads that there's no shortcut to fame.
Anybody can enjoy delicious food, no matter whether you know how to cook that dish. But you can still say, oh, it's good, it tastes good. I think same is with music.